Hello, and welcome to our video demonstration on how to scan, OCR, and convert files to a variety of output formats using Readiris PDF 23. Readiris is a 64-bit application that uses the Twain driver supplied with your scanner software to bring in paper documents for processing. The program opens to the start screen where you can set a variety of options. We will go to user settings to point out the automatic language detection feature. Automatic language detection, ALD, can detect over 65 languages and can work with many multi-language documents to preserve the accents unique to the relevant languages. Not all language mixtures are supported. Now click the left arrow on the top left to enter the main screen. We are going to set the scanner in the software. Remember that your scanner software needs to be installed so that the driver will be there to select. Click the down arrow on the From Scanner button and select your scanner in the drop-down. Check the box for Prompt for File Name if you would like to set that now. Otherwise, when the scans are in the program, you can right-click the Document tab and choose Rename. Later, you can also select and right-click on some text in the document and choose Rename. Click the Scan button to pull the scans into the software. The pages will accumulate in the left panel. Give it a moment to complete the scanning process. As mentioned, you can highlight and right-click on text in the document to rename the document. The scan can now be converted using one of the Quick Convert buttons. To set options for the chosen format, go to the Convert tab and click on Word. Set the document structure in the right panel to Flowing and click the Save button on the top toolbar. Once changed here, it will be the default for Quick Convert buttons, which can then be used going forward. Click Save, and this English, French, and German document will open in Word and will contain all the appropriate accent marks. See us on social media, and be sure to visit and subscribe to our Iris Link YouTube channel for additional videos for this and our other products.